Shawnee High School District is located in Tecumseh, Kansas, which is about 10 miles to the east of Topeka, Kansas. Shawnee Heights is a pre-K through 12 district. We're class 5A. We have 4 elementaries, schools, 1 middle school, and 1 high school. We have about 3,600 students district-wide. Our data center supports everything from network connectivity to supporting HVAC, fire alarms, and then just making sure that everybody can access the programs that we host on 45 virtual machines. We renovated our data center back in 2010 because we needed to expand it so we could support the additional programs needed for students and staff to be successful. At that time, we had a UPS in there as our primary backup source, and through outages, we needed to have something that was more dependable and would last longer, so we ended up purchasing a Caterpillar generator. We wanted a reputable generator. We wanted to partner with a local company that would be able to provide the maintenance and then support for the generator. We selected the Caterpillar DG150. It is a natural gas generator. For us, we went with the natural gas versus the diesel because we wanted something that was easy to maintain, because we have a small IT department and a small buildings and grounds department. So it was important that it didn't require a lot of maintenance and monitoring on a regular basis. So Shawnee Heights entered into a 5-year CVA with Foley to make sure that we had the service lined up for the next 5 years, to make sure that that generator was going to be operating as it should. It's a huge investment for the district, and we want to make sure it's done correctly and it will last for years.
Shawnee Heights also went with a 10-year ESC. This not only gives them the peace of mind that they won't have any unexpected bills, but it also helps ensure their generator set is covered by the Caterpillar extended service coverage.
We entered into an agreement with Foley's to provide that maintenance. So they do all the oil changes, they do an annual load bank test, and just make sure that the generator's operating as it should. The Cat generator fires up very quickly and starts providing power to the data center within a couple of seconds. Shawnee Heights chose remote asset monitoring because it gives us the ability to monitor the generator from any type of device from any location, which is something that impacted our decision to go with Caterpillar.
So remote asset monitoring gives a customer and us, Foley Equipment, multiple things that we can look at. We can help prevent failure. Customer can make sure their generator's running on their weekly runtime, even if they don't see it, because it records all that. This kind of system with a CVA, ESC, all included, is good for all school districts, not only for taking care of their equipment, but also helping them with their budget, because it lays it all out for them over the next 5 years or 10 years. That way they know they don't have any unexpected charges.